The Igbogbo Wumi Okpe Cultural Dance Group treat dignitaries during the Sunday PDP Cash Empowerment Program for party faithfuls in Ward 9, Staple Local Government Council, a monthly exercise carried out by the party across wards in the local government. 70 persons benefited 10,000 naira each as PDP B-Week stormed the venue to witness the ceremony. Delta State PDP Chairman Olorugu Barrister Kingsley Esiso was among special guests. So was the Director of Asaba Airport, Mr. Austin Ayemidejo, Sable Local Government Chairman Honorable Eugene Inuaga, Sable Chairmanship Hopeful Honorable Festus Pemu, and more. During the event, the Igbogbo Wumi Cultural Dance Group displayed their rich dance skills, a group formed by prominent Okpe chief and lover of culture, Chief Anthony Owumi, the Omamigo of Okpe Kingdom, a man devoted to fostering the Okpe tremendous values. We shall leave you with clip of the group performance and how the wild dignitaries, including the state party chairman, Sable Local Government Chairman, Director Asaba Airport, and Honorable Pemo. My name is Akporero Henry Akpos for Rero TV. Hey,